When dogs wag their tails, we know it's a sign of excitement. However, squirrels wag their tails for the opposite reason. They do this when they see imminent danger. Squirrels will warn other squirrels if they see something suspicious or dangerous. Tail wagging can also be a warning to predators that the squirrels have seen the danger. But if a squirrel's tail is shivering or trembling, it's a sign of mating. They want to draw attention to themselves when approaching the opposite gender.